What's up, YouTube? Today I'll be going over a new Red Baron flavor of pizza, and it's called Mexican style classical crust. So I can get it out here. It's right there. Get it out here for you. Okay, there it is. Red Baron new flavor classical or classic crust Mexican style pizza. And it says there, what does it say? Mexican style sausage, spicy sauce, deluxe vegetable blend, and mozzarella and cheddar cheese. That's what's in this stuff. It's pretty awesome. All right, we're gonna put it in my convection oven, my Oster convection oven, in a minute. But let's open it up and see what it looks like. Not too shabby. Looks like a lot going on there, which I like. And it's football Sunday today. Denver and Bronco game is about to come on, so this will go perfect with it. Let's open up the plastic. All right, this is what we look like with the plastic off and my little pizza tray there. Kind of zoom in. I like it. All right, let's go ahead and look at the instructions on how to cook this thing here. All right, looks like from the cooking instructions, we have to cook it at 400 degrees from 20 to 23 minutes. Or you can place the frozen pizza directly on a preheated cookie sheet in the oven. You could do it from 16 to 18 minutes or 20 to 23 minutes. For a softer crust, I guess you do the 16 to 18 minutes, which is probably what I'm going to do. All right, so let's go ahead and get it into the oven now. All right, I already got my toaster oven turned on to 400 degrees. All I have to do is put the pizza in and set the timer. And with this toaster oven, it actually turns off when the timer is at zero, which is awesome. Not all convection ovens do that. So we're going to put it to 16 minutes. Yeah, that'll be fine. And I'll come back when we're down to about 10 minutes. All right? And we'll take a look at it. I know I said I was going to come back, but it's all done right now. I'm gonna go ahead and take it out and show you guys in 1 second. Just give me 1 second. All right, there it is, fresh out the oven. Try and zoom in so you can see it. Let's go ahead and cut it up. I cooked this for about 15 minutes. Even 16 minutes was too long, right? I shortened it. Didn't want to burn it. As you can see, like on this side, right here, I got a little crusty, but the rest of it is pretty good. Let's check it out. It's holding together pretty good. Let's put that aside. Let it cool off, and I'll tell you how it tastes. All right. Let's go ahead and give it a taste. Let's see. Yeah. It actually tastes like a taco. That's awesome. Take another piece. That is awesome. Mm-hmm. Yep. If you're a taco lover, or even a burrito lover, you would like this. It doesn't even taste like pizza. I mean, besides the crust part, but all the flavoring and all that, it tastes like a taco. That's pretty awesome. I like it. I recommend it. Yeah, it's good to go. But anyway, thanks for looking at my video. And look out for other ones. Bye.